My master and I were looking for an ultra-powerful Pokemon that was hiding in the snowy regions. After an avalanche, we had to hide in a cave. With few provisions and low temperatures, my master decided it was best to keep me in my Pokeball to avoid freezing to death. But I found a better solution.
Huh. And what was it?
Would you like me to demonstrate?